And
what happened with Adrian Lyne's Lolita?
I wasn't willing to do that. It, you know, it wasn't the right thing for me to do at that time. I wasn't willing to put myself in, like, a sexual role, you know, when I was 13, 14, and still right now. I mean, I don't think I'd be able to do it now. I'm just not, you know, there was nudity and sex involved, and I think there's enough exploitation out there that it's not necessary to do more of that.